WinMill Software presents an introduction to CAPPM version 15.1, part 2, to do's. The goal of this video is to demonstrate how to add to do's to a task and how to mark them complete. To do's are new to version 15.1 and are only available in the new UI. So now we are logged into the new UI of CAPPM version 15.1 as a project manager. We'll click on the new Sales Systems Deployment project and navigate to the Task tab. Here we can see all the tasks for this project. In our case, we're going to add some to-do items to the Define Resource Plan task. To do so, I'll click on the task, and in the Details section, you'll see three sets of tabs. We've got Details, Team, and To-Dos. To-do items are essentially items that need to be completed in order for the task to be completed. So here we're going to add three to-do items. To do so, we click on the Add To-Do button and enter the item that we'd like to add. We will add the to-do item of Identify Resources. Determine Availability. And finally, notify resource managers. So those are my three to-do items. To mark a to-do item complete, simply check the radio button. If we look down below in the completed section, we will see our completed to-do items. It's important to note that completion of to-do items does not change the task status or the percent complete. Thank you for watching this video. If you have any questions about CAPPM, please contact WinMill Software.